this international machining seminars, we have actually seen many of the trendsetting companies presenting. We were able to cover areas of materials, machining, different methods of machining, tooling and all that. Very interesting, very current, very high level of speakers at the event. So I'm grateful that I could attend and represent Makino Asia in this event. And I thank the organization, to IMTMA, to put up this kind of platform, which should continue because it's a good opportunity to network, to make connections with people of all kinds of areas surrounding machining technology.